Brother Trucker is a mean motherfucker and he don't take no shit. Him and that Kmart tire iron stand about 10'6". He kicked a lot of tires, kicked a lot of ass, put a lot of miles on the road. Little Brother Trucker ain't never been whipped, so the story goes. Late one night on 75, he had to take a piss. He rolled his rig in a pickle park, and the story goes like this. Climbing down from the cab, someone made a grab right between his knees. Trying to rip the riches from the crotch of his britches was a big old freeway queen. Little Brother Trucker is a mean motherfucker and he don't take no shit. But the queen had a hold of the family gold and wouldn't let go of it. The big queen said, I'm gonna give you head and you better not struggle or fight. Or I'll bend you over, pull you up like rope. We'll be here all night. Little Brother Trucker is a mean motherfucker and he don't take no shit. Grabbed the queen by the nuts, put a boot in his guts, gave a great big rip. The queen let go and brother kicked him low, laid that bar in his head. When I left the scene, that freeway queen looked almost dead. Brother Trucker is a mean motherfucker and he don't take no shit. Him and that Kmart tire iron stand about 10'6". He kicked a lot of tires, kicked a lot of ass, put a lot of miles on the road. Little Brother Trucker ain't never been whipped, so the story goes. Little Brother Trucker is a mean motherfucker and he don't take no shit. Him and that Kmart tire iron stand about 10'6".